game begun. Burn still taking his crap. And teams are entering first wave. ZombieLand, where they are welding the doors. Probably want to score some welding points.
They welded Skull outside.
Oh. Skull used most of his nades. Team Banana started to use Gunslinger this time. GG is not a panic. Oh, I bet he was suicided at the end of his wave. And switch to panic. Unless he will get suicide buck again. Wondering how people are cheating suicidal and then complaining that it is bugged. No, I tried to suicide and then I'm dead. It is bugged and it should be fixed.
Magic, not a bug. Oh no, you keep calling it a feature.
ZombieLand is staying in each own spot. It's hard to monitor all of them. Are they going to the basement? Probably. Don't know, there's only a few. Yeah, they're going to the basement. Team Banana got pool area. Banana managed to get a lot of kills at the end of the wave.
ZombieLand moving.
Yep, Skull is moving too. GG switched to medic, no suicide this time. Seems like he learned his lesson. He's... yeah, no suicide. Wait, what ZombieLand are doing?
They try to get a balcony.
40 seconds left. It's gonna get wiped under. No, everybody is on base. We're missing Baron again. This way. Okay, I will follow ZombieLand because I know clearly how to play.
Hold on a
team,
I'm
so let's see how ZombieLand is playing Bedlam. Okay, and while it is boring early waves, let's talk about the future of the tournaments. So, the good news is that there will be at least one tournament in the future. We decided that yes. And one more good feature, good thing is that it will be sooner than you may expect it. Not this year, because there will be Christmas events, holiday celebration and so on, but I think we could run the next tournament in January or February. But the sad news is that it will be shorter, only 8 teams in the tournament and shorter round. We're playing 2 preliminary games. Then for top 4 teams go to semi-finals, playoffs, and then a grand final. And we're thinking to do the tournament in 3 weeks. Because from the experience of this tournament, breaks between the games makes the tournament worse, not better. Because, you know, we got a 2 weeks break before between the quarterfinals and semifinals, and still, for example, Foreign Legion had troubles to get all 6 players in the team.
Will be there any changes to the scoring system?
Sure. I'm still thinking about it. Work still in progress, but there definitely will be changes because in the current tournament there's absolutely, for example, deaths mean nothing, player time mean nothing, and survival value almost mean nothing. They weren't decided a few places, but generally it doesn't matter in this tournament. You're playing with custom Zeds, or you're playing with vanilla Zeds, or you're playing
with... Yeah, I think custom Zeds should give more benefit to the opponents.
I think in the next tournament we'll have the only one value which matters. It is survival value, and it will depend from all factors. From the tourney points, from the win counter, from the deaths, from the playtime. Like, for example, tourney points will be converted to survival value. Each death will make a subtraction from survival value, and long player time will have a negative effect of survival value as well. It will be more sense, because now survival value matters only if both teams have the same amount of tourney points. If other team has one tourney point more than you, then this team is ahead, no matter how many deaths you have, how many custom sets you played with, and how many waves you survived.
ZombieLand got a balcony this time.
Nice going. Oh, it should weld Scrake inside. Something new. I think it's first time in the tournament history when the team won base spot from Team Banana. I'm not sure, maybe Scrake Lovers did that a few times.
Stand still, you clown.
Team Banana didn't expect it that.
I'm cutting this one open, lads.
Yeah, I think the one only way how to win Team Banana. Wait. We're missing ZombieLand? Members? Ah, never mind.
Did he crash?
Everybody's here now. Medic was long shopping or running around somewhere. Oh, continue to our conversation. I think the only way how to win Bananas, if it isn't possible to win Bananas, is to play offensive. Because if you play defensive, if you allow Team Banana take the favorite spot, then we must admit that that this game is too easy for such new players. I just survive waves with ease. Like as we seen before, they are using two demolitions, and only one demolition is shooting Z at a time, so they have no problems with double flashbangs. And even if the triple or quad flashbangs coming, then while first one, second demolition is shooting his flashbang, first one already reloads, so do it until they run out of mana.
Right, apologies for that, guys. I am back. What have I missed?
You missed two boring waves, and you missed some news for the upcoming tournament. So check it out later on YouTube. But to be honest, nothing special. Just in this wave, ZombieLand won the balcony from Team Banana. They got here first. But wait, why are they welching the door? There's only one husk, but what's the point now? I think the point on this wave is to get as many kills as possible, to get enough money. Spider X still doesn't have an M32. Banana still doesn't don't have demolitions. Change probably on wave 5. Skull is enjoying chainsawing, like he always does. Oh, and now about the CRN balance updates. I'm working on version 8, almost finishing my job. A lot of changes will be made, and including hard coding all the tournament playoff members. So if they will join any server running a CRN balance version 8, they will have special icons next to their name, indicating that they played the GSC tournament and made it into the playoffs. And Baron will have his own icon next to his name. And don't worry, it isn't Todd. Are you here?
That's the golf I
that makes a change, not having a third. I was waiting for you to say that Janet has finished building his turn hat for Crotts, and the ball hat put it on me. Apologies if I seem quiet for periods of time. I am stuffing my face, and I don't think everybody wants to hear it.
So there's a question from Deckbuster: if the teams that played in this tournament can play in the upcoming tournament.
Upcoming. Awesome typo. Sure. Yes, of course, and I think not even Yuri. You will be able to enter, but you will be especially welcome to enter. And I think we will reserve some team slots for the current teams. Like,
cheers, big ears.
For example, we'll give 1 week for current tournament teams to enter the game before any other teams will be able to join in. Because it's better to play the tournament with teams you already know than just get a few random teams.
Of course.
Sorry. Sorry, ZombieLand, you seem to be welding the doors downstairs.
Oh, sorry, I don't pay attention to the game.
We've got Spider X who's just welded the door next to the trader. The downstairs trader, sorry, next to the tree, and the door to the left of that has been welded also.
Actually, ZombieLand are very good at... Wait. It's... Yeah, ZombieLand placed the base at the glitch spot. Actually, it is awesome place for base. Check it out where they play. Yep. Because it covers the entire area. Yeah, ZombieLand and Prayer were practicing a lot. Showing a good welded strategy. Maybe we'll see something interesting. Team Banana at their favorite spot. Yeah, as I said, the only offensive gameplay can lead to results for ZombieLand. Because playing defensive, just delaying your end. And I will try to test it on human flesh clown.
A little bit of trouble with this crack there.
How many? Oh, they have only one sharpshooter. And firebug. Okay, firebug. Interfire. Sharpshooter. Screwing up headboxes.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading!
Kind of interesting team loadout for ZombieLand for this position. Firebuck and Demolition get in the long hallway. Berserker covering the outside. Zombicon just staying. I think Zombicon is conserving his money to skip trader times and do welding job during the trader time. Story on glitch base spot used non glitched. Actually, this is a good spot for placing the base. Yeah.
Someone said make the spawn fastest each wave on the next tournament.
Reloading.
But that also could be bad because there's a chance they stuck a lot.
Yeah, you know, if you make spawns faster, power. The reason why Embold Warring is limited to, you can call it until wave spawn is half second and below, because extremely fast spawns lead to stuck zones. They're spawning too fast, they're going to the same direction and just stuck next to bottlenecks, next to doors and stairs. But forced envoy boring in early waves, I think it would be a good idea. Because you know, the teams have absolutely nothing to do. Not nothing to do, but it's not interesting for viewers seeing how they play wave 1, wave 2, wave 3.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading!
Even wave 4 in Bedlam. So, yeah, forced envoy boring in early waves would be a feature of upcoming tournament. Thanks for the idea.
Somebody just naded the Scrake at ZombieLand's camp.
Still, you clown.
Yeah, they probably wanted to join the Scrake Nader's clan.
Places are limited. Unless you get Gorfast chasing you 24/7, you're not allowed in.
All those cookies belong to you.
Hey, ZombieLand going upstairs.
Gosh.
meeting. Oh, ZombieLand were just checking out where the Team Banana are.
Yeah, they got traded at the courtyard.
Did you go in to the balcony? ZombieLand still haven't picked up that. What are they doing? Nading
I'm
themselves?
I'm trying to heal you, not shag you.
I think Banana staying at the same position.
Knock off, you idiot.
Same base placement.
Stand still. Do I look like I'm nicking stuff? Stand still. Do I look like I'm nicking stuff?
And let's see the first flesh bones. Yeah, Bedlam should get an ammo with boring forest on each wave, to be honest, because it's spawn default spawn delays twice slower than default.
No, my version should be played the next time in tournament.
Your version is insane. Tips can get wiped with 2 or 3.
Yeah, but it works. Not that boring.
Well, the thing
anymore.
Is, getting wiped wave 1 or 2, he's used to doing that because he seems to fail quite a lot.
Oh, shut up.
That's the ultimate game with you.
And you know it's true.
I get all the gore fast facing me, so why do you die? What's your excuse?
Because you just bring more sets, then you die, and all are going for me.
You remember when we did that once? I think there were sort of 4 or 5 of us, and we just quit. 4 of us just quit on wave 4. So one person had like 300 Zeds. I might add, they were talking smack or went spectator and just watched him fail.
Zeko has made 71% accuracy in this way. Should we ban him for using the name bot?
I find your accuracy turning suspicious.
Mutate accuracy. Type in that in console. Firebot. Mate is using Katana plus chainsaw. Banana has 200 more kills.
People talking about adding super zombies.
Actually, I wrote a request on super zombie page for Scary Ghost to unlink super zombies from super zombie mutator so we can spawn super zombies via Z manager. If he will do it, then I could think about it. Because currently, for example,
Bernest, I would like to see Doom monsters.
Yeah, but Doom monsters would eliminate any techniques in TSC. Just run and hide.
Yeah, but it makes it more interesting.
Especially when a melody sports.
No, especially where in vulnerable hunter spawns, you're supposed to move out from your base or kite him around you. Actually, did we play the TSC with Doom Monsters?
No.
Yeah, remember. Yeah, we should do it. Just check it out. I don't know, is it working or not? I don't know, secret super FP feature. I think it is the stupidest idea, with all my respect to Scary Ghost and his super zombie mutator, that the super flesh pound secret ability with resistance is the stupidest thing he ever done. And by the way, it is secret, it is linked. Actually, the interesting thing, if you spawn the super flashbomb via Zed Manager, you won't get a secret ability. So it will be a normal super flashbomb.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading. Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
It's Greg heading for Team Banana.
Actually, not a bad idea. Right, super zombies. But the bad thing, can you imagine how long teams will debate on game settings? No, I want a super husk. No, I don't want super husk. I want super scrake and super siren. No, don't you use a super siren? Let's do a super guard fast and super crawlers.
ZombieLand moving.
I think it will take forever. Yeah, Chimpanana moving to the disco area. ZombieLand.
Well, Poosh, you're the boss. You can just say we will be having a super husk, and that is the end of it. There will be no discussion.
It would be gay. It would be miserable.
That would be gay.
No, I'm stating this tournament as community tournament. Then community members, team members decide as most as possible. And then just.
ZombieLand moving.
Yep, Team Banana moving to the same spot.
Oh,
big mistake.
Yeah. No, he dropped it. He didn't place it. He dropped it. It isn't a mistake. Instant and he welded his guard in inside the door. Yeah.
I think somebody should tell him that Zeds don't attack the bases.
Look at the Tony, he's chasing the Zombicon and waiting, and Zombicon is shopping too long. And I think there will be a battle between two Berserk. No, Tony is going away? Why? We want to see a PvP, guys. Get back. Get back to a fighting zone. Flashbound on. New mag. People are talking about the super sirens. Yes, but that pool feature is cool. Super science, but I hate that they are damaging you through the doors and sometimes even through the walls.
That's Hobby's girlfriend, by the way, you're talking about.
Oh, it's a good deal.
You've already spoken to my girlfriend. And you called her a penis.
No, I called her fuckface. And she was talking about your penis. I'm sorry, about your small penis. That's what she said!
Watch it, I'm reloading! I know, and she has been saying that to
you. You were both. Okay, and have token with penises, you can.
You started it!
Guys, if you are so concerned about your penises, you can just make a selfie and send it to each other.
Naked selfie.
I don't know. How you can call a selfie of your penis? Pilfie. Selfie.
The internet now knows. Booth has just invented the pilfie.
No, but I want a picture of Baron in the Draw Me Like a French Girl pose for my nuts.
Unfortunately, I think it might scare some children away. You might have nightmares.
Well, everyone who wants to know how Baron looks like, you should date him. There are two pictures of him with a chest ahead.
Things are quite steady at ZombieLand at the moment.
Well, Bananas moved to the corner, hoping that ZombieLand will get more kills. It doesn't seem like ZombieLand has more kills.
Yeah, Bananas still leading with about 400 kills.
Flash mount on the left. Almost killed Berserker. Killed Berserker. What the? Hey, wow.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
Got one death on Bedlam. It's a record. No, the record was made by KFM and they placed the base next to Welded Door.
Skrig and ZombieLand.
Banana will try to steal this position from ZombieLand on later phase, or not? We could try to do it in the next wave, and if ZombieLand will fail, then it would mean 4 points to Banana.
Reloading!
fleshbound on ZombieLand. Wait, I would. Why? I think I don't get it. Why demolition is not doing fleshbounds?
I'm trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
Fleshbound is started by sharpshooter. Then blocked by medic, and then leave that. Then the demolition started to shoot. ZombieLand moving. Oh, there's a flashbound on banana. Oh, where is it? Two pipe bombs. Unassisted again by scale. ZombieLand moving to the disco room, and bananas have pool area.
Banana moving.
Grab it all.
Wait, why medic threw two nades in the... in his teammate? To make him chop the shopping faster? And banana staying at the same position. Tony's welding doors around the map.
Instant locking pads. I'm bloody opening it.
Flesh bomb on dead, one more flesh bomb.
Oh, fire back at the Huskan.
Oh.
Stand still or I'll stick it where the sun don't
bloody shine. Wait up, you maggin.
He's using dual player flurry revolvers plus handgun.
Flashbound and ZombieLand.
Can you see I'm reloading?
Bunch of sirens.
That was Craig and ZombieLand.
Oh, they needed this Craig. Yeah, ZombieLand kind of got problems. With simple tests. Just killing this Craig. They're playing on. I'm sorry, I'm really busy. You know what we're gonna do in West London.
Stand still, man. I'm trying to heal you.
But actually, I remember the game when ZombieLand were playing versus Drake Lovers. Oh, double flesh bomb on ZombieLand. Oh, there was a siren. Almost killed Berserker. ZombieLand have been real problems here. There's a Gorfas looking for Baron, didn't find him. Probably he was spectating nearby.
I love when they wait around the corner for him.
Yeah, but you just
all the
around.
One on... how's it called? The one with the Christmas trees. Evil Santa's Lil. Last time came one out of the Christmas tree attacking Baron.
Christmas gift.
ZombieLand.
Watch it, I'm reloading. Wait up, new magging. New mag, give me a sec.
I was talking about the game ZombieLand vs. Craig Lovis. I played first Aperture and then West London, and when we were playing Aperture, livestream viewers were talking that ZombieLand are still alive only because of stuck Zeds. Because they're doing very bad on the whole map. Every time I'm starting talking about ZombieLand, the Flashbound Gamma comes out and interrupts my call. Yeah, and if you remember what happened on West London, ZombieLand won. Won and got scored 4 points and take a good place in the tournament table. And they didn't won just by accident. They made a really good defensive gameplay. Straight Lovers lost the base and ZombieLand went hunting for them and killed the last survivor and survived and scored 4 points. Flashbown down by ZombieLand. Another tour. One is going for Team Banana. And second one is going for ZombieLand. ZombieLand has already started to move, but then they found out the Flashbound. Wave 7 going to the end. We are going into the overtime. Both teams scored 1 point.
Banana's got a disco.
ZombieLand got upper trader.
Closing time?
Zombicon is welding all the doors around. Oh, he forgot to weld the most important door. skill Sterling, Tony. We put a pipe bomb next to ZombieLand, probably to rage flashbound. ZombieLand destroyed it. And Bananas ready to door.
Flashbound and ZombieLand.
One down. Where's the second one? Flash bombs are going for Banana. Go. Okay. One more flash bomb. Attacking medic. Flash bomb down, but there are a few scrapes. Oh! Team Banana getting problems right now. Javi almost died.
Can't keep up with reloading, and another Skrake incoming.
What's ZombieLand doing? ZombieLand are staying at the same position, but for some reason Team Banana have a lot of Zeds. Maybe because they welded a few doors. Don't know. Let's check out what. Oh yeah, you see, there's a door welding from the courtyard to the disco room. Maybe this is the case. One more door is welded from the trade door next to the courtyard. Good movement by ZombieLand. Team Banana got the first problems in the tournament history. But lucky for them, everybody is alive.
Double flash pan on Banana. Follow up is great.
Oh, ZombieLand having problems. Demolition almost died. They killed all the Zeds around.
Stand still, William. I'm trying to heal you. Watch it, I'm reloading.
Skrake is trying to nade. Scale is trying to nade Skrake.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading. Wait up, new mag in. Wait up, new mag in. Wait up, new mag in. Watch it, I'm reloading.
GG is almost all out of armor. Last blocking available for him. There's more than half a wave remaining. Yeah, that welding change something.
Double flash pan and Banana. Craig on the right.
Flash pan down. One is coming on ZombieLand, second one entering the courtyard. One more going for a banana. No, jump. No, he didn't jump.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
First point is down. Antibolt ammunition. Let us know how to conserve your ammo. Still have plenty of that. Yeah, the game is starting to become interesting.
With Craig and ZombieLand.
Double
followed by a flash pound.
Oh, demolition used grenades on this Craig. And there's a double flash pound right now. There's Siren attacking Timur's medic. Siren is down. Spider X blow himself up.
Stand still, I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine.
Second death on the team ZombieLand versus Craig alive.
I'm cutting this one open, lads.
Team Banana have upper trader. Scales kite in blood for some reason. GG already moving. So does Make. And seems like GG is going to be... Yeah, they took... Team Banana took their spot. And now Make is supposed to go. He's kinda lost. Looking for the stars. He doesn't know where to go. I don't know where he's going. Oh, he placed the same place. Set up the base in the same position where Banana did. So team switched.
Weld in this door.
Wait, where is where Banana are?
At a spawn.
Oh. Really?
Yep.
Okay. Probably wanting to take a picture of them. This is kind of interesting.
I would imagine this is going to end badly for Banana.
No, I think it will.
and badly for ZombieLand.
Yeah, because most it's just gonna go up, so it's not.
I doubt that Banana did that accidentally. I think they know what they are doing. We shall see.
I'm reloading.
So they get in. They're blocking close spawn. Banana get nothing set at all. See a few crawlers.
Yeah, but there's not really much going on up here.
Where all was that? Oh, they stuck under the stairs. I think he has really to tell the teams about that. Actually, not much that's stuck there. Or a lot. Okay, I will tell the teams.
I wonder why the firebug is using the secondary fire on the husk gun.
Don't know. Probably because it is easier.
Yeah, but not really effective. Triple flesh pound and ZombieLand.
Three flesh pounds. Oh, sorry, yeah. Triple. Didn't hear your first word.
One more flesh pound is going for ZombieLand. Crashed.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Oh, that's a bad timing.
Yeah, just... I think... yeah, it is... Bananas are not going anywhere. Actually, they should go through some nades there. Most of the Zeds would go to ZombieLand anyway. It is good for ZombieLand.
especially we've crashed.
Surprised Team Banana don't call a boring vote.
But there was no... Zets are not stuck anymore. Did you saw they are stuck by their own, or Team Banana will help them?
No, sorry.
No, I didn't see anybody move. I think they unstuck themselves.
Okay. Double flashbomb spawn. And they're going for something there.
Medic almost down. Oh, you're going down there.
I think this is going to be the end of ZombieLand.
Yeah.
One of them left.
Nice team got squad wiped. Ah no, Banana moved to the classic position and just moved again. Banana getting 3 points in this game, ZombieLand stays with 1, and they bet crash by ZombieCon.
Watching, I'm reloading.